Babcock is about that whole story. I mean, the environment around you, the people live next to you, the town that's being created, the downtown, the commercial district, all those things are what's going to make Babcock special. And people want to be part of something that's special. And the more you feel like you're part of something, the more engaged you get in it. And so over time, the homeowners, the people that buy the homes and live here, the people that work here, are going to be the leaders that emerge to be the advocates for Babcock. And it kind of shifts away from the developer over to that homeowner. And there's no better place to be as a developer than to have the homeowners out in front telling people why they want to live at Babcock and why Babcock's so great. It's not coming from Kitson or Kitson sales and marketing team. It's coming from Mr. and Mrs. Smith, who just moved in from Michigan, or the Joneses, who just moved in from Fort Myers. And they're telling everybody about what an incredible experience they're having at Babcock Ranch. Or it comes from a Tyler Kitson, who's on the earlier side of the demographic, who's got a whole different set of reasons why he thinks it's great. And then the culmination of all those reasons is the goal we've got, because we want to cater to the masses. We want to cater to everybody. We don't want this to be a retirement community. We don't want this to be a first home buyer community. We want it to be all those things across that entire universe of buyers. And so that can get complicated if you get too wrapped around it, but at the fundamental core of it, it's not that complicated. What are the common pillars that all those folks need to live a great life and enjoy their life and have a great experience? And there's a lot of common ground among that demographic makeup to get there. We feel very confident that the core vision we've got and had 10 years ago that hasn't changed 10 years later, that core vision will be the same as it was today, 20 years from now. And the twists and turns that come about as a result of the market ebbs and flows will happen. And we're not going to abandon our core vision for Babcock. That's going to stay true.